just as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with pretty hair here before me. Just by myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please. Did I just say I couldn't care less either way? To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then you told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you want. Alright, today's the day, or so I thought. Just as I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. Just by myself, I go and scream. The petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got. Same pains as me, having done this time and time again. She wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment, I just screamed something that I did not believe. Hey, don't do it, please. Come undone. This petite girl, short as can be, is gonna jump now and be free.